All right, we're at Grand West at the moment, partnering with Stop Hunger Now, Sun International, looking to feed 450,000 kids, if not more.
Currently, we have 56,000 beneficiaries, and that's a huge number. Last year, we had 13. My goal is to get that to 100,000, and still I'm saying we're not doing enough. We've got 3.1 million kids starving every night. So that's a huge, huge target.
More than just food, we are going to provide, we are sharing dignity.
So we've got food security, which is a big issue, but it's good to see people making a difference.